Hey, Happy New Year. It's January 1st. I'm going to give you a little bit more footage. And if you notice, the camera angle is a bit different. The reason for that is one of my Christmas presents. I got a selfie stick, and this is the first time I'm using it. I'm going to be trying to use this while I vlog, so you're not getting the old famous up-the-nose footage. Of course, you might if my arm gets lazy. But anyway, Happy New Year. Hope you guys had a good holiday and everything. Anyway, we're starting, or not starting the vlog. The vlog's been started. You've already seen some clips of a little drive around we did when my daughter Courtney was home. But we're out back with being New Year's Day. Today's the official day. We start taking down Christmas. And the first thing that's going to get done is I've got to unplug the outdoor Christmas light display, which is that yellow cord right there. That takes care of the stuff up around the eaves of the house. Now the rest of it is right there going through the window. Two cords. I gotta get those unplugged. Those do the rest of the display. So we are gonna pull that plug, and then let's see what the other one's right here, and that plug. Outdoor display is officially unplugged. Now all I gotta do is snip the cords through the window. Then I can shut the window, lock the window. I've got the heater turned on, and here in about a week, it'll be semi-habitable in here. Kaylee, come on, out. Come on, come. I gotta get the dog out or I can't shut the door. Here, she's out. We're gonna be working mainly on the inside of the house today for the simple fact it's warm, it's dry. I am not gonna be able to do anything with the outdoor lights today. If you watched Hellmouth vlog, he mentioned it was snowing over there. Well, 8 o'clock this morning, his storm hit over here, and it's snowing like crazy over here. Started snowing about 8 o'clock this morning, and it's almost noon. We've got about 3 inches on the ground. Kaylee is having a ball in the snow, playing and chewing on things, but she enjoys the snow. But anyway, we're gonna start taking and getting our Christmas stuff down. I know this vlog hasn't had anything Halloween related in it, and it's not going to, because to be honest, since my daughter got home on the 22nd of December, I haven't done shit for Halloween. I've taken some time off. So you're basically going to have the drive around looking at the Christmas lights that we did with my daughter, Courtney. And she was running the camera for that. And then we got this little update here. Oh, and I've got one other update in regards to my YouTube channel. I'll go over that in the house a bit later. Hey, as I mentioned in the last segment, I did some work on my YouTube channel, something I've been meaning to do for quite some time, and I finally broke down and did it. I've gotten a lot of people that are asked about certain projects, which video, which vlog, or they take the time to go through over 400 videos, which is why I think I'm up to now. It's a little over 400 videos. So I broke down the other night and I went ahead and made a playlist, quite a few playlists. If you go over to my channel and scroll down, you'll see I've got the Well from Hell project, fencing project, speakers and mini pillar projects, picture frames, electronics. Now electronics covers anything from anything from floodlights to scuba boo boards to the power boxes, what have you. But anyway, there's about 24 different playlists now, and while not every video on the channel is in a playlist, the majority of them are. So you can go through and, you know, it'll be easier to find what you're looking for. So wanted to give you that. It's January 2nd now. So I'm not sure when the next vlog is going to be up. I believe I also said in one of the prior segments, I haven't done any home carving since before the 20th of December. We've just been too busy with holiday stuff, and we still got a lot of stuff going on. So, but there is going to be more footage coming. I just don't know when it's going to be up. So other than that, I think I'm going to go ahead and bring this to a close. I hope you enjoy the footage that was in the vlog today. I know it really wasn't Halloween related other than the YouTube stuff, and that's not very Halloween related. So anyway, happy holidays, guys. Hope you have a good new year. We'll see you more in 2017. Stay spooky. Stay toxic.